Monmouth head men's soccer coach Robert McCourt. The Hawks win a 2-1 decision over Princeton today. And coach, your team had to score two goals with a man down. Talk about your team's performance today.
Yeah, I thought we did a great job of recovering from a sluggish start. I thought the guys showed a lot of character. We had some adversity with a man being thrown out. And I really thought the guys responded well. It was a big gut check for our guys, and I think this is a big rallying cry for our guys.
The goal scorer today was Ryan Clark. He scored both goals. Talk about his performance today.
Yeah, RC is one of the hardest working guys I've come across in my coaching career. So when we're down a man, we don't worry about his fitness. He's really a really fit guy, really has a ton of heart, and he bailed us out today. He did a great job.
Thanks, Coach. Monmouth junior midfielder Ryan Clark scored both of the Hawks' two goals in their 2-1 win over Princeton today. Can you talk about what you saw in the two goals?
Basically, the first one, we weren't really getting much shots off in the last like 10-15 minutes. So I thought just have a go from like 30 yards out. You never know what could happen. And it went through his legs, so I'll take it. And the second one, just a free kick. I hit it well. Once it went off my foot, I knew it was going in. And that was that.
You talk about your team's resolve after going a man down, having to score two goals to get the win.
In the past games, when we went down early, we struggled to come back. But this game, we lost a man, but we didn't give up this game. We kept pressuring, kept getting chances, and got the W.
Right, thanks, Ryan.